Hello there, clown. What are your plans for today? Saving the world, you say? Well, what's that, clown? You need to cross the overworld map, Not a problem. But there's one thing you must keep in mind. Beware the random battles. Clueless, eh? Well, listen to me, and you'll be just fine. First step, check your equipment. Oversized sword, check. Armor, check. 50% lightning damage. Nice one. Party members? Aris and Tippa. Nice choice, Clown. They're hot. Now let's enter a random battle. Don't worry about finding one. Take a few steps. You're bound to run into one. Battle screen, Cloud. Notice the baddies on the other side? You want those to die. Looks like Tippa is up first. Show them some magic, Tippa. Use the magic menu and select your spell. Excellent, Tippa. You can light my fires any day. Yes. Your turn, Cloud. Wait, what's this? You only have status inducing magic spells. Why, those suck! But you're more the type to rely on brute strength, aren't you, Cloud? Go get him, Tiger! Good job, guys! Now collect the spoils!
Yes, I know.
I have no idea why these random animals are carrying 148 heal in a magic fire ring. It will forever be a mystery. What a battle! Now that we have a break, let's change our party! Let's see here, who to choose? Aha! How about you be engaged then? Just kidding, guys. No one likes you.
Feeding
sounds. Ma-ha! There you go, Cloud. Now use them on your chaos party. There you go. That is new. Remember, Cloud, Phoenix sounds are your friends. But keep in mind that they don't always work. I'm looking at you, Ares.